What's up, guys? So this right here is my sargasm frogfish. As you can tell, it got a lot bigger. And if you guys have any good names for him, make sure to comment down below and I'll see which one's the best name. And this is how my frogfish looked a few weeks earlier. So right now we're going to be feeding our frogfish a crazy fish, so make sure you continue to watch and make sure to subscribe for more awesome content like this. He got big. Oh shoot, it's too big.
Nah,
yeah,
I fed him a
big
sauce.
No, I'm saying. Get this guy. It's crazy. Yo, get crunches. Little food guy. It's probably gonna end up living here, no? How do you think he's gonna eat this?
I don't know, last time he like seven shrimps in the fish.
This guy, oh, it's right on top of him.
If he looks up at it, oh, and just slowly, slowly, he's gonna go eat it.
Alright, it went right next to him.
No, he's not gonna eat it. It's not even moving.
He got, oh, he's looking at him.
Sees it.
He's getting so.
Yes!
Oh my god.
Told you, oh my god.
Oh my god, on camera, that's crazy. That's crazy. Yo, we have to move this small fish out soon. What the?
Look at that. That fish is bigger than every other fish in the fish.
Oh, I see the shrimp. He's huge.
That was bigger than every other fish.
Oh my god, this guy's crazy. Yo.
You should've done that in slow motion.
It's gonna get so big so fast.
That. Look at his stomach. Stomach's bigger than him. Here, do it from the side. See if it.
That's crazy. So big, that's crazy. Mr. Ghost Shrimp right here is mad live. Right there, Mr. Huge Guy.
He ate a lot.
He's still alive. This guy is a little bit lazy.
I'm a wolf. I'm fat. Look how fat he got. That was just from two fish. gave it to you for.
Come back when he eats it.
You're gonna feed him? Is that right here?
Let's go.
No. Look at where to go. You're in an uncomfortable position right now. He's going to get it. He's going to.
Give him more than the head, though.
He wants head, too. אני חושב, למה?
Yeah. About to eat it.
Wait. How friendly is this guy?
He got eaten, bitten up on the mouth.
He's going to eat.
Dude, looking at him.
No, he's about to eat him.
He's going for his tail.
Yeah, I
had
a
time.
Ate him. I got somebody over.
So right over here on my baby seahorse, as you can tell, there's so many of them. So if you guys went this far, make sure to leave a like and comment down below what I should name some of these baby seahorse. This right here is my frogfish. This is when I fed him a shrimp. And look how much smaller he was a few weeks earlier compared to now.